I'm a proud member of Actors Equity for 34 years. I joined in 1987, doing Jacques and His Master at the Los Angeles Theater Center. Simon Callow adapted and directed that show. I remember when the rehearsal room got really loud and cacophonous and people were talking about their character histories and breaking down each scene moment by moment, and he would say, "Stop, stop, people. This is work you must do at home. That is why it's called homework. Now, let us rehearse." This time last year, I had just opened Endlings at the New York Theater Workshop, and then the pandemic hit. It was such an exciting time for Asian American theater. We had about, six or seven beautiful, powerful Asian American productions all over New York, and I thought, finally, our time has come. And then theater was shut down. And here we are, a year later, and we are facing another pandemic, Asian American hate crimes. And I think, what can we as artists do? Theater will be opening soon. I think we must not let our bitterness and our fear enter our work. It is through purity and an open heart that we can help unify and create work that will inspire, endure, and change. We need theater now more than ever. Thank you, Actors Equity, for having our back.